We also have an update to a story we first brought you yesterday morning. The Sacramento City Council voted in favor of turning four iconic spots into historical landmarks protected from future development. This measure affects Gunther's Ice Cream, which is where Rachel Wolf was live yesterday, the Shepard Garden and Arts Center, the Chase Bank on Freeport Boulevard, and the Sacramento County Courthouse.